Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing great. Today I am going to tell you about the important announcement ICI has made on 24th of June. This is regarding changes in the syllabus for accounts, advanced accounts and auditing. So where do we get the changes? What are the changes? Let me show them to you. So this is my institute website. I go into students, BOS announcements, under that intermediate course. Remember, what I'm telling you is only for new course. For old course students, there could be some announcement very soon, and then you will also have a reason to be happy. But till then, this is only and only for my new syllabus students. Okay. So what are the changes which have occurred? You can see this is the link that we have here. So for November 19 and onwards, starting with my auditing paper, what has happened in auditing? So in auditing, first thing, the statement of reporting under 143.1, that is duty to inquiry, has been excluded. Secondly, very importantly, are your standards. Your 9 standards have been now removed from the syllabus. SA 260, 265, 330, which was like a big one. 402, very technical. I'm glad this has gone because it was a really difficult for IPC students and inter students to understand. 450, 540, 600, 620 and 720, my dear, all have been excluded from your syllabus. So lesser the number of standards, so you're getting more time to study your other standards and other syllabus. Okay. And secondly, very importantly, again, guidance notes have gone. Vaise bhi guidance notes kaun sa bachcha itna sincerely karta tha. So I don't think this has made a huge impact. बट बस एक ही चीज़ है, हमको थोड़ा कम गिल्टी फील होगा भले हम लोग ये नहीं कर रहे क्योंकि एनी वेज ये अभी आउट ऑफ सिलेबस है. सो ऑडिटिंग के लिए माय डियर नवंबर 19 एंड ऑनवर्ड्स ये चेंजेस हुए हैं. नाउ कमिंग टू अनदर एक्सटेंशन ऑफ दिस अनाउंसमेंट विच इज एप्लीकेबल फॉर मे 20 एंड ऑनवर्ड्स. रिमेंबर फॉर मे 20 एंड ऑनवर्ड्स एंड दिस इज ओनली एंड ओनली आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट न्यू सिलेबस. ये पहले दिमाग में डाल दो, मुझे कोई कंफ्यूजन नहीं चाहिए. व्हाट्सएप नहीं, मेल नहीं कि नवंबर 19 को है क्या. नवंबर 19 में ये चेंजेस एप्लीकेबल नहीं है. सो नवंबर 19 एवरीथिंग एज इट इज विल कंटिन्यू. ओके, फॉर अकाउंट्स एंड एडवांस अकाउंट्स आई एम टेलिंग यू. एंड फॉर मे 20 न्यू सिलेबस, दीज माई डियर माई चेंजेस हैव बीन मेड. सबसे पहले अकाउंट्स पेपर 1. पेपर 1 में से 4 अकाउंटिंग स्टैंडर्ड्स 4, 5, 17 एंड 22, ओके, हैव एंड पार्टनरशिप, ये दोनों टॉपिक्स हैव बीन शिफ्टेड टू पेपर नंबर 5 एडवांस अकाउंट्स. तो अकाउंट्स के 4 अकाउंटिंग स्टैंडर्ड्स और पार्टनरशिप हैव बीन शिफ्टेड टू एडवांस अकाउंट्स फ्रॉम मे 2020. ओके, इसमें ग्रुप 1 के बच्चों को ऐसा फायदा होगा कि ग्रुप 1 में ऑलरेडी पढ़ चुके हैं वो. And now again in group 2, they'll have to do it. That's only a temporary phase, okay? Secondly now, advanced accounts mein kuch topics have been removed. Which topics are removed? Wow. Good news, guidance notes are removed. Goodwill valuation is removed. Insurance company accounting is removed. And mutual funds are removed, okay? But an easy topic also like underwriters has been removed. Okay, so we have like 5 major topics have been removed from your advanced account syllabus. Sabse pehle, as you can see, underwriting, then we have mutual fund, insurance companies, and we are having a valuation of goodwill, and lastly our guidance notes. So all these topics have been deleted from your syllabus. Remember, but 2 things have been added also in advanced accounts, those 4 accounting standards and the partnership part. Okay, so I guess still it's good news. Some topics have gone, standards have gone from audit. So I think it's very good. Enjoy, be happy and keep smiling.